What's your name, citizen? I'm Joe, that there's Joseph.
Trevor.
Okay, Trevor. Well, it's saying we need to head for the Yellow Jack Inn.
They love me in there.
I'm definitely getting a strong reading. The Patriot meter predicts undesirables with up to 79% accuracy.
Surely this is a sick joke. I mean, I love hanging with freaks, but you two losers should not be freaks.
Unfortunately, this is as real as it gets. These people are criminals who threaten our way of life and drive down our property prices.
Они думают, что могут приехать сюда в поисках лучшей жизни для себя и своей семьи. Это противоречит Конституции.
Come one, come all, I say. This country's got bigger problems to deal with.
Well, that's because you've been brainwashed by the secular media. Don't you worry, though. We'll convert you.
I tried to smile with all my might. I wanted so bad to spit. Then came my dead giveaway and up she stomach hit.
Well, they must be inside. Go see if you can flush them out, Trevor.
Is there any place in the world I'd rather be than drunk as a skunk at the Alamo Sea? I said to the wife, bitch, I'm going out for a snack. That was 10 years ago and I ain't been back. Oh, show me the way to sandy shores. I spent all my money on meth and on whores.
Hey, you're banned.
Is anyone not banned?
Don't you cause no trouble now.
That's when I have to turn my head and walk away from him. Fast and nasty stuff. That horrible taste and stuff.
Oh, this is pointless. Everyone in here has done something illegal.
Go, go! Let's bring him in, boys. Here, take the stun gun.
Really?
Nobody needs to die here. We're civilized people. Hey, I ain't being zealous about this. America is for Americans, and that's why they call it, yeah, you know, America.
Осторожно.
America.
Yeah, apart from young Joseph here.
А я единственный, кто думает, что этот идиот звучит как канадец.
Yeah, that's right, what he said. At least Joseph here wants to be Americanized. You don't see him dressed up like some little sissy bullfighter now, do you? No!
You might want to tell him not to salute with a straight arm. Hold on to your pointed hat! We're taking the scenic route.
They're a law unto themselves. Hey, hey you, stop the vehicle! This is a citizen's arrest! Well, of course they wouldn't understand me. Now would they, Joseph?
In their car.
Look at them, drunk out of their mind on Uncle Sam's dime. They come here taking our job.
All those mariachi singer jobs have been stolen.
Oh, yes.
They don't just take one. No, some of them are doing two or three thankless little pay jobs to support their families. It's an outrage.
Those are short.
Keep those stun guns at the ready, my friend. They're probably gang members. Undesirables are trafficking illegal guns into our very, very peaceful country.
Now who'd do a thing like that?
Don't subdue those illegals, Trevor. I want to see how you handle that stun gun.
Enojes, hombre.
Dios.
Don't apologize to them. They're the ones breaking the law here.
Okay. Hey, what do you say?
You You make me sick!
Very nice, Trevor. Respectful, but firm. We can handle it from here.
Get in the vehicle. You've had your fun. It's time to go home. I bet you're a vehicle.
I don't want to rain on your parade. We'll never get him into the vehicle if you don't let him stand up.
Деревня!
Ну, попробуй! Деревенщина!
Well, thanks for the help, citizen. America's a little bit safer because of you.
Демократия за короля и страну.
America is for Americans, and that's why they call it, yeah, you know, America. Watch it.
Полетели.
Yeah, apart from young Joseph here.
А я единственный, кто думает, что этот идиот звучит как канадец.
Yeah, that's right, what he said.